Not the start the Golden Knights were looking for in Denver. After winning Game 7 on Friday, Vegas gave up 7 in Game 1 to the Colorado Avalanche. Fox 5 Sports reporter Vince Appienza live in the Mile High City with some breaking news for us. Vince.
Yeah, that's right, John. Within the last 10 minutes, the NHL Department of Player Safety has suspended Golden Knights forward Ryan Reeves for 2 games due to his involvement in the scuffle with Colorado Avalanche defenseman Ryan Graves. Now, it occurred in the 3rd period. Ryan Reeves retaliating for an earlier hit Graves put on Matthias Janmark up high that knocked him out of the game. The Department of Player Safety cited that Ryan Reeves forcibly put his entire weight on Graves' head, ripped out some of his hair, and the fact that it was retaliatory, that is the reason for the suspension, as well as Ryan Reeves having a history. He was also suspended last summer during the playoffs during Game 7 in the Vancouver series for his hit on Tyler Motte. So once again, Ryan Reeves suspended for 2 games. That means we will not be able to see him back in the lineup until Game 4 in Vegas on Sunday. But as we all saw in Game 1, it didn't matter if the Golden Knights had Ryan Reeves in the lineup. If they didn't have anyone in the lineup, the Colorado Avalanche scored, and they scored at will. Now, speaking with head coach Pete DeBoer earlier today, there's still a lot of optimism despite the cloudy outlook here in Denver.
It wasn't all bad, and as ridiculous as that sounds when you look at the box score.
Now, DeBoer went on to say this morning that Matthias Janmark, his status for Game 2 is not certain at the moment. He did not have an update. Matthias Janmark was at the epicenter of the retaliation we saw in the 3rd period from Ryan Reeves, who again has been suspended by the NHL Department of Player Safety, suspended for 2 games. He will not be able to return until Game 4 Sunday in Vegas.